No. I don't really want to fight you, to be honest. Well, now I want to fight you guys.
I cannot do that.
Oh, I did it again. Damn it.
I cannot do that.
Your secrets.
Do I have to? Like, do I have to?
There is
no risk. Ah! God damn it, I hate that so much. Percent missing health restored on lunge. That doesn't matter. That's a cool idol, though. Ugh. Oh, that's right. They were talking about playing. And I never asked them what Halo.
To repair it. I'm getting us out of here.
All right, let's get one level of that. Okay. Okay, where are you? Definitely need to start upping my block. Ooh, I need to get that. Damage taken by attackers on hit. Yes. Master Chief Collection. Okay. What should I get though? Like how I unlocked this tree, but I haven't touched it at all. Well, besides that. Go back to getting this, I guess. Or maybe this would have been better. So I make more progress in this tree. Guess it's okay. Alright, so what was... Let me get this going real quick. Let me put it over here. Do-do-do-do-do. I like playing with friends. What? What is it doing? There it is. RPG edition. What? Steam Digital Tabletop Fest. What does that even mean? Interesting. So it's just discounts on those type of games. Nice. Divinity Original Sin 2. 60%. Anyways, moving on. Now let's see if my computer can handle it. Sometimes it can handle it, sometimes it cannot. Well, we shall see. It says only 30 minutes.
Looks like we've got company. Looks like we've got company.
It's going down a little bit. Not too bad. Oh, let's pay attention. Okay. It looks like my computer might be able to handle it. I can tell it's a little framey. So far, it's staying pretty stable. Only 0.2% of frames. I think we're gonna make it. It's definitely affecting my game a little bit though, but it's honestly not that big of a deal. You know, I don't know if I like the mana overcast thing. I don't know if I like that, to be honest. Oh no, did I click too much? I did, damn it. I swear. I wonder if I need to report that. Because it's been that way for a long time. So I wonder if I should report it. Or maybe it's a me thing, who knows? But yeah, I used to play the Halo games back in the day. They were pretty fun. I only really did it for the story, though. As you can tell, based on the games I play, I'm not really care about the PvP thing. Nice. Do, 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 do. It is saying a really long time. It's saying like 2 hours until the thing, the download is done, which is okay. It is what it is. Oh, can I equip that shield now? What's the shield? 55. No, I cannot. Okay. What about the boots? There was really good boots in here. No, shield throw converted to void. Oh, that sucks. That's a rude helmet. Guarantees ignite, though. Hello? Oh! She choked me a little bit. It's okay. Do you know what? This could be worth taking. Because I think it's better than these ones. It is definitely better than these ones. These ones suck comparatively. Oh, why not? I'll wear them. Yeah, it goes up by quite a bit. Like, 60 damage? Oh. I think that's all the fun I can have with these. These boots are 52. Okay. Well, moving on. All right.
You may find a treasure, my friend.
Okay. Stream is still holding strong. Now, where were we after my abrupt end here? Can I go in there yet? I don't think I can go in there yet. I didn't get the key. I don't really need to go there. I don't think I'm going to go there. Whoa. I'm like banging around up there. I forgot to talk to you. I did all that running and I forgot to talk to you. What is that, a quarter of the way done, the download? Somehow my internet can handle it. My internet was having like the worst time in the world a couple days ago, and now it's not doing it anymore. Like it would drop like every 30 minutes for like 5 seconds. I did just click twice. Don't crash on me, please. Thank you.
down or die.
As long as I keep attacking, the mana issue isn't too bad.
I cannot do that.
More mana efficiency? I think so. It used to cost 50. That's a lot better. Sure, that's fine. Oh, I wonder if there's still nothing in this little area over here. Well, I don't remember exactly where it is. But there's an area that had, nothing in it. I wonder if it still has nothing.
I cannot do that.
All sorts of levels. No, it's okay. I don't think we'll be going over here. Might as well max this out. Now it's 2 seconds. Nice.
I cannot do that. I cannot do that.
Oh, I wonder if... Nice. I wonder if. What was it? Where was it? This. If it'll refresh. No, it just says refreshes armament stacks. But it refreshes when you attack, anyways. Does it saying like you could, never stop attacking, even if you're attacking like air? Is that what it's saying? Like you could stand in one spot, as long as you have had a stack, it'll keep restacking. I don't know. That sounds like there's a lot of ifs attached to that. I can't survive that. I thought maybe I could survive that. I just hate that I have the requirement to think that I have to, like, release my default attack button just to stop myself. So mana regen, cast speed, could strike it with physical spells, and... Like, does that increase this? 518... Makes it worse, so no. Because it's not a... I don't think it's considered a spell. It's a throwing attack.
I cannot do that.
Wasn't there a way... Was the portal back here? Where's the portal? Oh, I never got the portal. Oh, that's annoying. I never actually go back here. Is there, like, anything back here?
I cannot do that.
I do love the bouncy effect. Not all that's back here? Just a little extra enemies? Okay. I don't know if I'll get to play with them, but I'll try. Damn it, I gotta stop clicking. Maybe it's like multi-clicking, like if you like spam click, it'll just like crash your game. Whoa, there's a thingy drop. Where are those boots? Dodge if you've been hit recently. Dodge rate, dexterity, movement speed, less damage while moving. Huh. But dodge rate like negates the whole blocking thing, so let's not do that. That's kind of cool though, if you're running like a ninja or a, you know, a dodge class, not really a ninja. You know what I mean?
I cannot do that. I cannot do that.
Just keep moving. No. That's lunge.
Stand down or die.
I can hear my computer trying so hard right now. Hopefully you guys don't hear it, which I don't think you do, but
I cannot do that. Do that.
Do.
Ugh. Remind me to look up the spell for mossy scents.
It bounces a ton just without me using my shield bash thing.
I cannot do that. Stand down or die.
Now the build's feeling pretty good.
I cannot do that.
Then again, most of these mobs are like really weak, but you know. Alright, now there's two dings, or three dings, so now let's take a minute. Yay! Done downloading. Okay, increase its cost. It already costs a lot. Yeah, we'll do that. Okay, and then we got you. Which, what was I doing with you? I don't think I care about length. Giggity. Some girth could be good, though. My wife's phone is downstairs. Hold on.
It's down here.
Oh yeah, okay. Did I use it? I used it. Okay. And then with you. You're granted global increased throwing attack damage if you used shield throw recently last 4 seconds. Global throwing, which doesn't matter, but it still increases its damage, I would assume. So I'm assuming if I do this. Yeah, okay. It goes up a little bit.
I cannot do that.
Okay, yeah, okay.
I cannot do that.
Okay, where was I going? I lost my momentum. Nice.
I cannot do that. I cannot do that.
Oh, did I not talk to him? God damn it. Okay. Well, wait. I did too talk to him. Did not say like the right things. Okay, well, we're gonna unlock the portal and then we'll go back to him. That's funny. Swore I talked to him. I don't think I talked to him now that I think about it. Oh man. Alright, now we can go back. Hillock. Or a hillock? Or hillock? I think it's hillock.
Ugh. Remind me to look up a spell. Alright. I think we're far enough away from her.
Or Alaric. That's what it was. Alaric.
I cannot do that. I cannot do that.
You just did it.
I cannot do that.
Not for this class, but that's cool. Darn it, I could have swore this was the side to go. And I was wrong. I gotta sneeze. Trying to ignore it.
I owe you my life again.
You've got to let
Yeah, you're kind of not all that helpful. Keep up on that.
Do that.
And then, don't need any more block effectiveness. All right, now I can finally get this too. So the manifest armor could be good. The only problem is with the shield throw thing is you have to get all the way to here. And this is kind of pointless, so. So, no, I'm not doing the manifest. So. Plus that's like a minion thing. We're good. No, not gonna use it.
I cannot.
Oh, ice beetles, yay. Ah. Ow, ow, stop.
I cannot do stand down or die.
Just gonna ignore you.
I cannot do that. cannot do that. I cannot do that. Ha!
So I wonder how much is actually added to the game, like how much longer it is. Because I'm not sure how much of the late game stuff I'm going to do, unless this build is like feeling particularly fun by that point. I still don't get why they don't just automatically put it into your inventory, put it into your materials inventory. I mean, the transfer button is helpful, but I don't know why you bother putting it in. Take that for movement speed. Oh, I never messed with this either. Get more mana regen. But I don't know if mana regen's really helping all that much, to be honest. And then on the suffix, let's use some void. Okay, let's switch to this now. Oh, it's not broken yet? Holy cow. Uh, 10% is fine. Wow. This thing is going the miles. Okay, don't ruin a good thing. Let's move on. I do want better rings. I really, really do. Sure, I'll take a blink ring. Because I want the throw mana cost down. Nice. I got a free upgrade. And I don't want to use these yet, because I don't have many of those. And it's not a very good ring, so. I'll just do straight up fire damage. Oh god, that scared the shit out of me. I thought it did something else. Okay, don't ruin a good thing. That's more like it. Okay, there's one ring. Okay, there's a little bit of crafting. Talk.
I'm glad to get a chance to rest a moment. It's been quite a day, you know.
Yeah, I know. You're working so hard, getting beat up all the time. Is there a mana efficiency also on this guy here? I'm sure there is. Mana refund. Oh, it gives it an old cooldown though. That sucks. Well, aren't you stingy? Alright, that's fine. Oh, yeah, so I gotta up the block. That's right. Darn it, hit a wall.